You see ads on billboards and buses and cabs, but what about fire trucks?
Well, it's an idea that's sparking interest in Stockton. Rich Ibera has more.
Fire trucks. We see them all the time whizzing by in an errand of mercy. A bright red truck with plenty of room to paste an ad. Anything from Eat at Joe's to Coca-Cola.
You know, like I said, $50 million this next year for our next year's budget, and if I could even offset that by $1,000, that buys a set of equipment.
There are no lack of ads on city buses, both coming and going, but some people have reservations about putting them on fire trucks.
Fire trucks are meant for saving lives, not for advertisement.
I think that'd be a great idea, actually, because everyone notices a fire truck.
If there's a drawback, it's that the fire engine spends most of the day in the station house, and when it does respond to emergency, it's moving down the road pretty fast.
The fire trucks are going down the street at, I don't know how fast they're going, but, you know, it's too fast.
Got to be a speed reader, huh?
Yeah.
Advertising fire trucks is just an idea at this time, but the idea may not catch fire.
Who's to say where you draw the line on who can advertise on your fire truck? So, you know, I think we have to be careful.
However, an ad with familiar faces on the fire trucks or the right number could be good for everybody. In Stockton, Rich Ibera, KCRA, 3 reports.
That is giving our marketing department some good ideas.
They already have plenty of their own ideas.
Stockton hasn't made a formal proposal on the ads, but they're looking into ways to raise revenue in the city.
That's hilarious. Most of those trucks are going, though. Are you going to see them?
Dave and Lois, real quick.
Oh, yeah. We'll be back in just a minute.